Now the classic yesteryear of stock car racing. The cars were a lot heavier back then. They weren't quite as fast, but as you'll see, they got in the same predicaments they do today. Remember, these guys are going about 120 miles an hour, and they can slide them forever. He gets back in shape, makes his way back out of turn number four. And yet another crash, this time high up on the bank, and the driver's now scooting it down towards the infield. And one of those drivers was the king, Richard Petty. Let's hear Cale Yarborough's perspective of NASCAR racing and what happened here.
Cale recounts the nightmare.
I'll tell you, I've been racing a long time. I think that's the worst thing I ever saw. Buddy and I came off the fourth turn, and I was right on his bumper and off the second turn, and it was just, racetrack was just closed up. It was nothing but dust and dirt and smoke, and it just wasn't anywhere for us to go. We both just had to go right into it, and of course, when we got in there, the racetrack was closed up, and we just plowed right into the old field.
Well, as Cale said, sometimes there is just nowhere to go. And there you see the roll cage we talked about earlier. Cars were still safe even back then. Now we're going to NASCAR Modified. These guys get way sideways. We're back at Martinsville. We were here earlier in the program. We're going to show you a little bit more of the Modified action as these guys can spin it sideways. Remember, these are open-wheel race cars on very, very fast pavement ovals.
Was a white car, and I come out in the low groove, and I think he got a little bit loose there, and come down across the track a little bit, hooked the right front, and it went up into the wall. The motor came back, the throttle stuck. Got into the second wall, the throttle was still stuck wide open. I finally got the motor killed, and brought it to a stop. But it was such a shame, so early in the race, 200 laps or something like that to happen.